This is Morris. Great job, third grade. All right, as our third graders. We've got former principals, we got former teachers, current teachers, and we've got a very special presentation going on down here by the Arch of Courage. Why don't you come on out here a little bit, everybody? So, everybody, this is Mrs. Morris. Does everybody know Mrs. Morris? Yeah. Mrs. Morris is one of our amazing teachers. She is a Novato High School alum. You know why? Because we went to high school together. And she had three children that went through Loma Verde. And then just like all these amazing teachers that don't know how to leave this school, she came back and she still works here. She does an amazing job with our reading students, with our math students. She's our Mathletes coach. And guess what? She is being recognized by a program here at the Novato Unified School District called Modeling the Way. And she is this month's recipient of one of our teachers that is modeling the way. We've got members of the school board here to recognize her. And to thank her. Do you want to say something? Here, you can have the microphone. It might even have some color on it. Here, you want the microphone? You can tell everybody.
No.
Yeah.
Are you okay with this?
Okay, tough. Here we go. So,
no, but okay.
Words for Miss Morris. You are
caring,
vocal.
Sorry, yeah, gotta be a little closer to this.
And a passionate advocate for children. You connect deeply with students, especially students who are struggling to find connection at school. You have been nominated by
your staff here
as a contributing member. Your focus, personal attention, and commitment to help students achieve is all that we know about you here and that we know how fabulous you are. Thank you for being an asset to this amazing team. I can't even look at her if I have to look this way. So it's all good. So let's hear it for Miss Morris for Kylie.